Welcome to Vahrenberg Implement, and today we're here with a public safety message about skid steer or any of the quick attach systems out there. We're going to do a demonstration to show something that we heard about to help you be safer on your farm and safer operating your tractor. I'm going to jump in here. We've got this kind of playing stage for you, but it's going to be a safety message to make you double check your quick attach system. So let's jump in here, show you what could happen. We're going to start up the tractor. First thing we're going to do is we're going to check the bucket to make sure it's safe. Whoa. Oh no, what happened to the bucket? I had him latched. I had the latches latched, but it fell off. The latches were down. Why didn't they latch? I mean, they were latched on the bucket, but if we look, our bucket had material. There was snow and stuff. We've been out here working with snow. There was snow packed in these holes where these pins go in and kept the pins from engaging. What happened if I would have lifted this? Man, if I would have lifted that loader and that bucket wasn't attached and I had it up in the air, it could have rolled right back down here. If you look at this, this is like two railroad tracks leading right to the operator station and nothing protected. So when you're hooking your quick attach, don't matter if it's skid steer, Euro, whatever brand it is, you need to double verify. And I use a method to double check. We're going to have to engage those and try this again, but push the bucket down on the ground a couple times and make sure that it's fully attached before you start using it. Because if that came off, it could be in your lap or in your cab or wherever. We don't want our customers getting hurt. Don't matter what brand of tractor it is, what color, what type of quick attach, you need to verify to make sure these things are fully engaged and locked, or you could be in danger. Quick attaches are an awesome, easy system, but they're also can be very dangerous. Let's check out our tips on making it safer to attach your implements. Here's our simple recommendation. We're gonna get on the tractor, we're gonna connect to the skid steer quick attach, and then I'm gonna show you what we recommend. Disembark the tractor with skid steer quick attach. You flip these levers. Now, one thing you can do is jump up and down on it, make sure it is. But the thing I like to check is get back on the tractor, and we're going to show you what we recommend by pushing the bucket against the ground a couple times. It's worth an extra trip, but you just come back here and you look, and you can see that those attachments are in the bucket. If you look, levers are down and you see the lever in the pin. That means it's safe and ready to be used. Just keep an eye to make sure these are down. Always double check your bucket before you go using. You never know when somebody may have accidentally raised one of the levers and it didn't get fully engaged. We just want to keep it safer so everybody that's out there enjoying tractors continues to do so and be safe. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope that helps more people understand and learn about the criticalness of making sure your quick attach levers are latched. Doesn't matter if it's a Euro quick attach or skid steer quick attach or whatever brand, make sure to spread the message on how important and safe it is to check the quick attach system before you operate a loader. Thank you, and stop by Vahrenberg Implement. We're your tractor experts here in Higginsville, Missouri, and we want to show you not only our great product, but how to own and operate and get the most enjoyment out of your tractor. Thank you, and check out our more videos coming soon.